The Republican-controlled Florida state legislature held a special session this week to figure out just what the heck to do with that special little tax district they created decades ago for the Disney Corporation to build their Disney theme parks just outside of Orlando, Florida. And as we all know, last summer they had dissolved the Reddy Creek Charter, which is what created the special district, but they've come up with new legislation now. Because the district has not yet been dissolved. That's something that takes a little bit of time. But now they've decided, you know what, Disney? We're going to let that district stand. We're going to rename it. It's going to be called... it's going to be called the Central Florida Tourism Oversight District. And it's going to be run by a 5-member panel. Oh, and by the way, the new legislation says that all 5 of those members of that panel, they're not going to be decided by the landowners in that area, which, you know, most of it is Disney. Instead, they're going to be chosen by the governor of the state of Florida, and they can serve, you know, many, many years on this board. And oh, by the way, in case you forgot, the governor happens to be Ron DeSantis. So what happened was that instead of returning control of this district over to the people in the area, you know, the citizens, the ones who pay their taxes and do all that, like this is our area. No, they're not going to do that anymore because Ron DeSantis is a power-hungry megalomaniac. And so now they're literally giving him complete control over the district by allowing him to pick the 5 people that are going to run it. This is sick. I'm not saying Disney should be getting these special handouts. I'm not even saying Disney should control the district. They shouldn't. But Ron DeSantis damn sure shouldn't be the one controlling that district. Like, I'd rather see Disney do it. I'd rather see Goofy and Pluto running the district than Ron DeSantis. They would make much better decisions, I guarantee you. But this is Ron DeSantis's new power grab. And it's power that, again, a year ago, they dangled in front of the people in that district. You get control again. And yeah, we're going to screw you over on the tax issue. Unfortunately, it's just what happens. But you at least get to control your district. You get to vote for your leaders. Nope. Not under this new legislation that is most likely going to pass because it's legislation by Republicans for Republicans that gets voted on by Republicans to eventually be signed by a Republican. It's going to pass. Ron DeSantis is now going to have complete control over Disney World, and he won't stop there. We've already seen him this week strip the liquor license of a establishment that held a Christmas drag show. So he is overstepping his bounds. The likelihood that this district, the way the Republicans have it in this legislation, legal experts have already picked it apart back and forth. So it's probably not going to stand even if they pass it, which is just going to prolong the turmoil here. But that's all because, again, DeSantis is overstepping his bounds because the only thing he wants is more power.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.